The Connecticut Land Conservation Council advocates for land conservation, stewardship, and funding to ensure the long-term viability of Connecticut's land conservation community. As the only statewide land trust service organization, CLCC provides the land conservation community with the support they need to protect special places throughout the state. Through consistent outreach and digital communications, CLCC promotes and celebrates the critical role that these nonprofits play. Since September 2017, CLCC has developed and distributed the monthly Love Your Connecticut Land Trust newsletter featuring inspiring stories from land trusts across the state. With the e-newsletter as a foundation, CLCC has expanded their communication program, including the development of a new website and printed outreach materials to highlight the importance of connecting people to nature across our state. For these efforts, Aquarian has selected the Connecticut Land Conservation Council as the 2021 Environmental Champion in the Communications category. Accepting the award is Amy Playmore Patterson, Executive Director of CLCC.
Hello, my name is Amy Playmore Patterson. I'm the Executive Director of the Connecticut Land Conservation Council. CLCC is a statewide nonprofit serving as the umbrella organization for Connecticut's land conservation community, working most predominantly with the state's land trusts. We wear many hats, providing land trusts with services including technical assistance, training and education, and programs to foster networking and collaboration. We also advocate on their behalf at the Capitol. There are over 130 land trusts in Connecticut, ranging from small, single-town, all-volunteer organizations to larger, professionally staffed regional and statewide groups. Together, they have conserved over 200,000 acres. But that accomplishment is only one part of all that land trusts are doing in Connecticut. From the most rural corners to our state's densely populated urban areas and everything in between, Connecticut land trusts are saving land, caring for the land, and connecting people to the land and each other every day. Their stories are inspiring, making a difference now, and giving us hope for the future. In 2017, as a vehicle to share these amazing land trust success stories, CLCC created the hashtag #LoveYourCTLandTrust e-newsletter. Featuring 3 to 4 land trust success stories every month, Love Your CT Land Trust celebrates new property acquisitions, community partnerships, trail development, land stewardship, educational programs, you name it. And it recognizes the many people who dedicate their time to land conservation in their communities and beyond. The photos we receive from the land trust not only show the impact of the project or program, but also exude the joy and pride of all of those participating. And we provide links to longer versions of the news articles for those who wish to learn more. Over the years, Love Your CT Land Trust has gained momentum, developed a robust following on social media, and become a means of outreach for land trusts across the state. It is now more than an e-news or a hashtag. It's the rallying cry for land conservation, celebrating the tremendous contributions of land trusts in protecting vital natural resources and serving their communities in so many ways. We are honored to receive Aquarian's recognition for the Love Your CT Land Trust e-news. It's fun to write, and it's even more fun to read. On behalf of CLCC's Board of Directors and staff, and the land trust we have the honor of working with every day, I want to thank Aquarian Water Company for this award and for recognizing environmental advocates across Connecticut.